detained and aftercare to demonstrators as well as bystanders during the days of the G8 and G20 summit in Toronto.
Yeah. shown over the weekend. We are Canadians advocating for political participation. You